also want to get rid of the carpet and put in some hardwood. I'm thinking, let me know your opinion, I kind of want to do like a dark green on this wall. Maybe the whole room actually, I'm not really sure. But this mic is going to get heavy holding it. Okay, yeah. Wait, I'm getting all sidetracked. Okay, so I've got like some purses and stuff and some like random jewelry and whatnot. And then I have hair care products and scrunchies. And at the bottom I have some of my ASMR gear, like my cords and all that fun stuff. And then this is where I film. I've got many lights. That one and that one and blah blah blah. This is the phone stand that I use. And if you're wondering why there's like a carpet on top, it's so that when I place things down, it's not really loud on the table. And we got a bunch of cords and whatnot under there with that extension cord. It's kind of ugly, but we don't have to look down there. Okay, and then this is my favorite part of the room. It is my makeup desk. Hello, this is getting really heavy. So I've got a little snack going right now. It's those like boggy or bogey sticks. It's the strawberry chocolate one. It's so good. My favorite one. And here are all of my palettes. And those are my graphic liners. Water-activated liners. And everything else I can do.
So we've got like a
one day.